Shanta jo character hai is film mein main udhar se guzar chuka hu and I think everybody all the guys have an Ishan in them and all the girls have seen a guy like Ishan in their lives to ye mere liye bahut hi interesting tha lekin agar main khud ke bare mein kuch main aapke bare mein agar describe karu to I don't think I'm the most attractive guy but I think it's important to know that it's important to love yourself kyunki
Anushka is the character that I'm playing and she's somebody who's probably achieved a lot in life otherwise professionally but is still you know emotionally probably looking for a family looking for roots and so yeah so she's pretty much trying to handle a man child what can she do with him and frustrated and a lot of banging of doors happens so yeah that's my bit in the film
Very interesting the point where she comes into Ishan's life. Like you all know, he's self-centered in the film. He's very selfish, and while everybody's slamming doors on him, I'm the one who's the neighbor who kind of opens the door. And then I show him the mirror, and I'm like, "This is who you are, and now we've got to change that."
I think. I've got two of the most wonderful, most beautiful co-stars, and this is no formality. I'm saying this because I mean it. If we had to cast for this film again, and I'm sure Kapil just said it, he'd still cast the same two girls, and I hope he'd cast me also. But I think we're just happy within ourselves. We've been absolutely professional.